go. Tuesday, let's do some practice. Practice. Aussie server. Welcome to the World Wide Web of Interwebs. Let's have a go at this new car that we have not driven. This is new. There's something else that we had to purchase while playing this game. They get you every time here. iRacing gets you every time. Tracks, cars, whew, all of the above. There we go, 90%, let's go. Dust be gone. Here we go. Better check, we got the track. Yep, we got the track on. Hey! Ooh, water temperature. Alright, let's see what this super light thing does. Oh, she's pretty light. What's wrong with my steering? What have we done here? Why have we hit a... Got some issues with the steering wheel. What's going on here, Willow? I need to have a look at the steering wheel is glitching out. Where are we with... Unlock is that way. Oh. Hey mate.
Good afternoon.
What's going on?
Just gone live. It came up on my phone that you've just gone live. I'm going, wow, he's jumped in early.
Well, I just did. And I jumped into a race, and then my steering wheel had a hissy fit.
Oh, crashed or out of the race?
I literally made two corners. It wouldn't change gears. Well, I literally jumped in the car and I drove and it went bang, bang, got into fifth gear, wouldn't slap down at all. And then the lights were blinking on my steering wheel.
Right, okay. Well, I've just hey, I'll go and turn mine on so that I can log into the race. Do you know what sort of car it is?
I had to buy it, bro.
Oh, did you?
It's a super light. I don't even know if you'll have it.
Probably not.
I don't think you will either. Mate, we've been so good for so long.
Yeah. Is it a good car or is it a shit car?
I haven't even driven it three corners yet. I bought it and my steering wheel wouldn't work, so I will have to get back to you on that one, mate. It's like a... It's got the thing in the middle of the windscreen.
Oh, so it's an open wheeler.
Yeah, you could say that. Is that like the old F1 cars? Well, it's probably still like an F1.
That's cool.
So I'm going to load in again now. If it... Well, I bought it, I painted it, and then I loaded in, and then then my steering wheel had a hissy fit, and I couldn't slap down gears, and I'm like, oh, this is great. I'm stuck in... It was in fifth gear, and just... So I pulled over, and then went... I just ran the Fanatec to see if that's fixed it. I just checked the firmware on it, and it's not blinking at the moment, but we will... We'll wait. We'll load in, take the first few corners, and then we'll work it out, but... I don't even know if the car's fast, because it wouldn't go. It steered. I know that much. There we go, all right, let's go. I don't think my seat's even in the right correct position either. This driving. Yep. We haven't. Today's the first purchase I've probably done in a month. Maybe a bit longer.
$10.
$11.95 US. Yeah, plus American. That'll be like $15-16.
It says 40 piece club. I'm in the 40 piece club. Are you not in that yet?
Yeah, I've got that too. Yep. Yeah. The shift light doesn't change though. It's literally just a fucking red one. I have to watch the steering wheel. Like the lights go across the dash, but they don't change colour. Well, you're probably going to like this car. This is back to the big boy racing now. After we just drove those other things yesterday.
Yeah.
Yep, this is going to be accidents waiting to happen and fast. Woohoo. Yeah, that's alright. I'm just in the Aussie practice anyway. You know what I mean? I just registered in that practice.
Yeah. All right, bro. I'll be back in...
You better shower and get changed or your wife will yell at you.
Yes, that's right.
Get those dirty clothes off.
That's enough. For that. We are alive.
Yeah, that's right. Yes, they do. This bloke's going to sell his channel on my fucking channel. They need to know the truth. All right, I'll see you shortly, mate. This car's going to be flat stick. these tyres are going to be cooked after like two laps. Right, that's too fast. We have to slow down a little bit more than that, will I?
I can't hear you, Scott.
Oh, it's today off the ripple strips. This car's going to be trashed. I guess I'm just going flat stick through here. Oh, what a wild ride that is. He's caught up a second, old Andrew. There we go.
I'll wait for you, Andrew. That was brutal. Hard crash, eh?
No, this is the first time driving this car, and the direct drive's a little bit heavy.
Ah.
Drives heavy, huh? About heavy. Drives fucking...
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Drives fast. Come on, get on boost. Maybe that's a second gear corner, will I? Maybe second gear. Let's go. Clean the visor, give me a new one. I don't think you can get into sixth gear here, can you? $235, $236. So you can probably stay in fifth. Don't think six gear unless you get a really good run out of the last. Ooh, bit of lock up. Think she'll go around the carousel in third? I don't think so. Break a little bit earlier there. That was a bit faster, wasn't it? Bro, old Andrew powered at a 620. Jeez, he's fast. Holy shit, bro. I thought I was rocking and rolling doing 628. Not gonna lie, but... anyways, let's withdraw and let's enter the race. Nürburgring Nürburgring for life. Me life. And round Nürburgring. is it? It is the Super Formula Light. That's the one we've got, will I? Which is actually a... We worked out it's a... Where'd we go? Kyoto. Sure, it's a. Didn't I work out it was a Toyota Yaris 1.3? Wonder if that's the GR Yaris engine. That's my guess. Ta-da, let's go. She's a bit green on the new tyres. Full tilt, this is going to be dangerous. Look. I think you really want to go. You can just get to.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Probably lost 1k an hour there. Doing it that way. Let's hope it doesn't rain. Thanks anyway. Car definitely gets motoring. The fastest thing, but fast enough. There's gonna be heaps of crashes though. No one will budge, no one will give any directions. Gears, there's the go, Willow, I think. one here, Willow. You've got to get in a bit earlier. Don't know what happened then, Willow, but the old steering went a bit vague as fuck again. Right now, mate? You showered? Your wife's got the washing on?
Oh, no, she's not home.
But it's ready.
Yep, it's ready. Now, are you into the
race
itself?
Yeah, I went into the race.
28 people.
Yeah, most people mustn't have this car yet.
God, okay.
I don't know why. It's pretty good.
Is it?
It's pretty good.
Well,
it's better than the shitbox we drove last week, or yesterday.
Yeah. Oh, I won with it yesterday. Yesterday, I won. Today, I probably won't.
29.
Email. Oh, yeah, you've just purchased. I cannot get any subscribers, so I haven't had any subscribers for a fucking week now.
Boy, to all those people out there watching this channel, if you could subscribe to my mate's channel, otherwise I'm going to be fucking whinging for another week, right?
Subscribe now. Is there anyone watching
it yet? I don't know, I can't see. I have to flick there.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Ask, please comment.
Because really what you would do is, I'd probably get, ideally I probably should get me mate to make a little bracket, and I could probably sit my
seventh screen
and have my iPad sitting there so I could just see if someone says hello or anything. Do you know what I mean? Like while I'm racing, that would probably be better because I could sit it to the right hand side. I'd probably have to work.
Might make one this weekend. What do you reckon?
I'll have to do some research on how I can get it connected, if that makes sense. I just did a practice lap. There you go.
Oh, he's done.
6:25. I went into the race. You're in the race or practice?
Practice race.
Yeah. You went into the race though. Starts in 6 minutes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, cool.
I'm in the practice session. I'm at the bottom of your practice session. You did a 6:28.999.
You gotta jump out, bro. The race starts in 4 minutes.
It doesn't say to race yet, though.
Yeah, there's a race one. Did you go into the wrong server?
No, I've gone into the proper. Oh, I've gone into the race one, yeah, sorry.
Yeah, okay.
And I'm looking at you. I'm in.
Oh, okay.
And you just did 20.
Five.
That
was the practice session I did on the Aussie server, then I jumped out of that when you were in the shower and jumped into the race, right? And then I got into the race and I just did a 6:25.
Okay, well that 6:25 hasn't come up yet.
Oh. But I thought I was going all right, but then there's
you in the pits?
Yeah, just sitting there. But you're not with me though. There's 31 registered, does it say? Is that right? Yeah, so in mine I've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 Scots, a different Peter, an Andrew, and a Yarn, and we're all Aussies. But I thought I did pretty well, but the Andrew Powell in mine, who's a Div 2, did a 6.20. So he's 5 seconds faster than Willow.
I'm just going to go out and do a couple of corners.
You got...
full tilt, a lot of the... Oh, yeah. Opening corners, full tilt.
Yep.
And a valve bounces real quick.
Try and steer clear off the ripple strips. They're a little bit bouncy. Not so much out of control, but they throw the whole vision skewed, if that makes sense.
Yeah, I like this car. Full tilt around the top of the hill there.
Yep. Whole way down to the sand.
All the way to the sand pit, full tilt. Right.
Yeah, just don't squeeze the brake too hard though, because I did lock a wheel, try to get it, turn right. And then, you know, the other thing, when you go down the hill, up, and then into the left, I was actually still on the gas.
All the way around that corner.
Yeah, and then brake. Yeah, it's one of the first times that I actually go round that corner. Because I usually brake on the bend. I brake before you do, generally. Because I cut the inside. You can hold it and go left and then brake. Because I was in fifth and then I ended up in third.
Yeah,
third?
Yeah.
I went to third, then I went second into the last left. And then stayed in second into third out.
6.18 is pretty fast, Andrew.
Oh, he just did a 6.18, the dude of mine. He went in faster, that same Andrew. He did a 6.20, he did 6.18.
A little bit of off-track in that one.
Bruh, you're just next level.
Not your best, eh? I did a 6.20 before, which I think you equaled. This thing's certainly interesting.
Oh. Peter and mine's had 14 incidents, the other Peter. Now, they do some fast times, but like Andrew Powell in mine, who just did a 6.18, he's had 10 incidents, though. So he obviously drives, he's going full cactus. All full cactus.
I don't know how it's going to be in traffic.
Yeah, and he just goes...
A fucking nightmare. It's the Nordschleife.
He goes, I don't know how this car's going to be in traffic. And I said, yeah.
As I just showed you.
He's like...
No traffic to blame.
Yeah, he's like, no traffic, it's fast. Traffic, I don't know. Traffic, I'm not sure. That's a good answer, isn't it?
I like it.
Yeah, it's once again, for me, it's just the which gear, because sometimes you're in a fourth gear and it's like, oh, I haven't got much control. Then you go, third gear is then banging off the rev limiter. Do you know what I mean?
Yep.
So it's sort of like a catch 22. But yeah, anyways, we'll see. Patience is a virtue. Yeah, that's an interesting one. I try to get it into sixth gear, but it runs out of revs. But then if you slap it into fifth, you can go right to the very top of the hill. So what I found was, watch the speedo. Once you get down to 235, bang it into fifth, and then just hold fifth to the very, very top. Does that make sense?
Right, okay.
Because otherwise you...
And the speedo went backwards a bit.
Yep, so I watched... Oh, because I tried to get that last run, and the most I got to was 237 into sixth gear as you start to go up, and then I just slapped it into fifth and held fifth up the hill through the fast left to the very top. But carousel's a bitch. I ended up going in second there. Third's too fast, I think, in that car. I make it faster, but it just didn't feel like... It feels like it wants to come out.
Race start now.
You got 4 minutes, mate. Do a few more corners. You'll get to the home straight. 6.5 minute laps. Does that face cam still turn off? Does, maybe it doesn't. No. Doesn't look like that's working. Oh well. Here's what it is, Willow. What's your clock down to? 3 minutes? 15? 14? 13? 12? Oh, we must be in a different race. I thought we would have been in the same because it was only up to 30. Surely they wouldn't go two lots of 16 or something, would they?
My rating's pretty shit at the moment, though.
This is a different car, though, than yesterday. This is open wheeler.
Open wheeler.
What's your open wheeler one? Because you got the other one back over 1,000 yesterday.
Yeah. 1,600 or 1,700 or something like that.
Oh, this one. That's higher than me, mate. You should be in the race above me, then.
Well, what are you?
On this one? What am I in this one? 1,600.
1,600?
Right. I think the other one, I'm 1,300 or 1,200. In the normal... What's that? The sports car. All right, you are not in my race. I've got 18 in mine, and I am listed as car 17, so Willow's the second shittest person in the race, I think.
What?
Oh, no, 20, sorry. 17th of 20 I am. So, as good as the shittest in my race. And how many? There's one div one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 div twos. God. I should just spend this week crashing and going back to like 800. So then next season, I can then feel fast again starting in the top five. Well, you didn't do it on purpose, but like. But I've found out in this one, I'm in the. Either the first or the second lot of cars, and they're all super fast.
Yep.
Like, I reckon you're going to be in the top 5 or 6 in your race.
Seventh.
Are you gridding seventh?
Does
it say gridding seventh or not? Yeah, so we must have ended up getting 40, did we? 20 and 20. You what? You can start, I will. I'm going to say there's going to be a few incidents in this race, because it's quick car. I think the biggest one will be whether or not you, whether or not we'll get to the,
first lap.
Yes.
And then get to single file where, that's all you need to do is get to single file.
I reckon the tyres are going to be shagged by the third lap too, to be honest. I have a feeling that it'll be pretty loose by the third lap.
And I don't like making decisions.
Well, seventh. Well, I'd give it a crack. There's a lot behind you. What's the level though? What's all the So they're going to be pretty quick. Yep. Yep, fours, fives. Whereas for me, I'm 17th. I might as well just come out of the pits because I'm probably going to start in close to 20th anyway.
Yeah.
I had two blokes qualify in mine though. But they must be car number 3 and car number 8. So here's a Div 2. Oh, they're both Div 2s anyway. So they're going to be... he was in my practice, Coombs. He was up to 14 on mine. Where's he starting? Next to you? All right, so you probably steer clear of Scotty boy. Tells you how slow I'm going to be though, because the Andrew Powell, who's in my race, right, who did a 6:18, is gridding in like ninth spot, half the field, right? He did a 6:18. I thought I was going pretty fast at doing a 6:25, so let's just say that we are yep, same. Oh, okay, no, I haven't got that little button yet. I've got 50 seconds to grid. We got 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 10.
1013 strength of field.
Ooh.
1013. I haven't painted it. It's just yellow and white.
That's cheap and nasty, bro. Probably one of them blokes that likes at home. He's probably not allowed to talk. His wife doesn't let him. You know what I mean? He's just... I've got three in the pits in front of me. Two in the pits in front of me. Did you get anyone saying single file? Single file? No one's talking in yours.
No talking. It's hard to see the car.
Where'd we go with the other side?
Because of that thing.
The thing, yeah.
Yep. That's what I think I've only said before. This car's good when you're on the track by yourself.
Yeah. Because you have to be reasonably close to the person.
I'm here for the safety rating, so please keep things calm.
Keep things calm, some bloke just said. Can you please keep things calm as you're about to...
Post car is off, time to do your job.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Green.
There's an incident behind already.
Good starting point, Peter. Some dude just smoked it out of the pits.
There's an incident ahead.
I haven't got out of the pits yet.
Car now stopped on the right. Go right. Car right. Clear on the right.
You are a lab one hero.
Car stop on the left. Go left. The car in front.
Can't park there, mate. Can't park there. His nose first into a wall. Can't park there.
It's very hard to pass to see.
Well done, guys.
Some dudes just said, well done. I don't know if that's facetious or... manual disconnections, but I don't know if they're in front of me or behind. I'm too busy trying to watch the middle of the road with this fucking big wing. Oh, that's an off-tracker willow. Oh, it's on the grass. Wow, big moment there.
You got a slow car on the right.
Thanks, Paul.
Just don't think it, because I think it maxes out at 235 in fifth. I know 238 I can get it to, 239, 7, 6. If you get a good run.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Fucking only came out of the carousel. Ooh, that was a good moment. You must be getting close to the back straight, the home straight.
Yep. Last carousel.
Oh yeah, I'm about 4 corners back. 5 corners. You must have been driving as hard as Willow. I had five laps.
Two more. Let's go.
Miles ago. I went from 20th to 12th. Yeah. I guess how many cars I've overtaken. I think there was two crashed in the first five corners. Apart from that, haven't seen another car. Got four, like 7 seconds in front and four behind.
I got one car in front of me that is 2.3 seconds in front of me.
Yep.
And then I got a carba, and the car in front of him is 10 seconds, and the one in front of him is 15 seconds. So.
Wow, they're super quick.
Yeah, they're gone.
The dude behind me is catching me though. I've had him at 4, he's now down to 3.6. Not too much though. Yeah, it's a bit risky, isn't it, the carousel? getting a bit looser too now.
Oh, I think I'm just driving faster. Trying to catch this bloke in front. I'm all over him, but...
Stuff.
No getting past.
What about on the straight, though? Do you gain any... Is there any drag, or you're not sure?
From me the last time down the straight.
Oh, did he? He's got a, somehow got a bit of run. Oh, the dude behind me is now 2.7. Fuck, he came from nowhere. This dude is fast behind me. It'll be interesting to see what speed you get, because I think you only get to 250 something. Like, I'm doing 251 on the 252 on the flat. About to go up the hill.
White flag, stay smooth. Doing good, keep it up.
I went up one place.
Relatively easy car to drive. It does what you want, stops pretty good.
That's right. I think it's just how much power slide takes your power a little bit of speed off.
Yeah.
I think that's the biggest thing.
Right.
Yeah, that's right.
Benimm dich, Harald.
And he's just not making any mistakes. Mistake there, 0.2 of a second.
Yeah. 239. I must have got a good run. There's fuck all in it though, isn't there?
Yeah. That was the bloke that went out of the carousel last lap. He was a bit hesitant this lap. And I caught him a second. Shit, I went out of the carousel then.
Second carousel.
Half a second. Fuck. Never catch him now. It was 0.7. I was trying hard to make it 0.5 when I got onto the straight, but I fucked it up. He's talking to me now.
Talking smack.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 13.911.
The winner of my race just did a 6.13. There's a 6.13 and a 6.14 first and second.
Please don't fuck this up. You guys are crazy.
6.24 is my best. Jesus. That's not good enough.
That was some unnecessary hard driving.
Chicken flag, chicken flag. Better schedule some testing. We'll get them next time.
Well, my mate said we need to schedule some testing, right? I was ranked 17th and I finished 11th. Like, that for me is pretty good with the standard of drivers I've got in my race. And I think I had one incident, I think. She'll go and check, but I'm pretty sure I had one incident. And I was like, mate, I'm racing against some of the best drivers, like 6.13 and 6.14. Like, what the... I'm not even close to that. I'm 10 seconds off. Oh, Circuit of the Americas. Is that the track we did yesterday or no? No. Circus of Americas in the IMSA. Race results, there we go for Willow. Plus 19. I'll take that. Green, plus 19. My safety rating's already at 4.99.
Oh, perfect.
Plus 19 goes to 1666. There's a few devil's numbers in there.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I don't know if we'll... Go and have a practice at that race.
Yeah.
Circuit of the Americas. take the Dallara. The Dallara. What else is up there? Laguna Seca. Nah, shit. Summit Point. What's that in? Stock Car? No. Monza. No one goes in that thing. Donington Park. Oren Park. Well, the V8s are at Oren Park this week. Imagine that, bro. If it's even the full track, you used to be doing donuts around half them corners. That's hard enough in the other cars, let alone taking a V8 onto Oren Park. Go. Oh, there's some sharp bends in this one, Willow. I'm trying to remember. I think I know the circuit. I'm trying to remember how it goes. Grand Prix. Is this backwards? Maybe that's why. This is in Austin, Texas.
Nothing. Ah.
For what?
Green and green. Good. I went up 40 points.
Well, that's all right. So what are you at?
1300.
Yeah, have I done this track? I don't even know if I've done this track, bro. Well, I've just fucking driven off the road there. I don't think I've done this track.
Slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the cord.
I don't think I've done it. Not gonna lie. Have we done this track the back other way or something?
Should be anti-clockwise.
Bro, I don't think I've done this one. I'm not going to lie, I don't think I've done it.
Yeah, I've done that. Okay. Yeah, it's a Grand Prix track, so...
I just feel like I've done this track backwards, maybe. I don't know. I don't remember it anyway. Not going to lie, I don't think I've done a race in this track. Okay. Oh, I've just gone off the fucking track again. Yeah, no, I'm not going to lie, I've not done this track. I have no idea where I'm going. No, I've not done this at all. No, I don't know where I'm driving. I've gone off the track about 8 times here. Definitely not. Definitely not in a race. I don't even think I've mucked around on this track, to be honest. No way. Oh, it's gone off the track again. No. This is not working for me, Peter, at all.
I've just joined.
That's all right. We might as well, we could practice. We won't get a race anyway. There's only three. Yeah, I think I'd need a little bit more practice before doing this race. Just to get used to it. This would be probably all right in a slower car.
Yeah.
Some of these corners are just so... Yeah, I don't have a lap time up there either. Do you?
Not yet, no. Oh, no, no. I haven't done it in this car, I don't think.
I've just spun your beauty. Final turn onto the home straight. What are they doing? 210. Well, I did a 215. I think they're in a pink car and Willow was in a fucking blue car.
Yeah.
I just heard Peter go off the track as he said, you need to give up the time. Fuck, it's just off track again, bro. It's just hard to pull this car up and get it to turn so well because the corners are disgustingly sharp. Missed that whole apex there. That's great, Willow. Really need to follow someone because that's the fastest way of getting better.
Pick one of those pink cars.
Yeah, but they're not quite fast enough though. You catch them way too quick.
You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
I've done a time slower than the pink cars. Oh wow, I just plowed over the middle of those, one of those orange things, like right in the sump.
just set your fastest lap of the session.
I'm not really proud that I'm just beat the time of the fucking pink car. Off track again.
You cut that corner and got a slowdown penalty.
Got so many off trackers here.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
Do the race, Willow.
I don't think we'll get a race, but it's too late even if you have now.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, once it starts flashing that, you can't quit. Well, you can. But if you quit now, does that make sense?
Yeah.
You lose points. You have to do it while the number's still up. It's probably going to kick me before I could finish this lap. Yeah, finished. I was slightly green too. I did a 206.3. But you know what? It's still, I had to I had to yield 1.2 seconds as well. Because I went round and so this corner so fucking wide. But there's so many bits where you go wide. It's like sometimes it says nothing. Then the next time you probably heard me go, oh, that's an off track. Oh, that's an off track. And I'm like, I swear half the car was on the normal bitumen. I'm going to say it'll be unofficial. There was only 5 or 6 registered. If not, oh God, carnage. I'll tell you in a second. I am up to 90%. 99. Unofficial.
Right.
Unofficial, there were 2, 4, 5. Oh, we would have got a podium, Peter. There was only 3 blues.
3 blues.
There was two purples. Anyway, let's go quit. Unofficial.
I'm still 90%.
It's alright, I'll go and see what other races we could muck around in. That one in that one in 12 minutes. GT3. Oh, that's just carnage. Hey, we could have a muck around at Oran Park in the V8s.
Yeah.
there's like one person in the race, but there's 26 minutes to go. I don't see anything else that's really... Well, you can go do the MX-5 if you want. There's no one in it, but that's 30 minutes away. But I might have a go in the V8s. What should I drive? Do I take the Commodore or the Falcon? I think I drove the Commodore last time. I might just drive the Ford. I'll take the Ford. We'll give that a go. Last time I drove the Commodore. So, we'll give it a go. I think I heard your wife come home.
Did you?
I heard some noise in the background, obviously when you were concentrating. Where else would she go, mate? She has to come home. That's where she lives.
That's where she lives. She's going for a walk.
She's going for a walk or been for a walk?
She's going for a walk.
Oh, all right. I can't make it. Just tell her that.
Yeah, well, I can't make the walk.
But if Peter wants to, if you'd like to take Peter, you're more than welcome. Can't hear you now. This is your when your headset doesn't reach as far as the last one, and it goes like robots. Oh god, we haven't driven a V8 in how long? A long time. Right, let's go back. Oh, better put the old. Gold dies below. Gold dies.
The car stop on the left.
Oh, mate, he just pulled straight out in front of me. See, mate, just off over into the fucking bushes, into the fridge. Ahead of the over. No. Wow. Gentle squeeze of the throttle, otherwise this thing just does fucking donuts. Bro, why is everyone parking? Oi! Like at a minute 10? Minute 9? Oh, that's a fucking starting point, Willow. Hello there. That's where I just watched the other two cars.
car on your left. Clear on the left.
Joined it, so I could have been in it by now. And it's the full loop.
But it makes no difference right now. I've completed one lap, and then the next lap I had a massive moment, and I'm trying to work out throttle control and... You can't just gas it. I forgot, this car, you can't just go full throttle.
You got a slow car on the left.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Scotty. How you going?
Oh, great. We've got a bunch of nerds racing, have we?
You good yourself?
Yeah, not bad, mate.
Not bad, mate. Just been chewing on a couple of witty reds.
Car 427, just set the fastest lap.
4.104.
Just set your fastest lap of the session.
Bro, I just thought I did really well because I did a 108. Got Peter Baden behind me. Nah, wrong gear. That's Sandy. Too wide into that corner. So did you try and get overzealous in this car? Nah. There's no forgiveness in this car, is there? Oh, like that, Willow. Hi there. Say hello to my little grassy friend. Here we go.
Car on the left. Oh, that's Willow.
Because I decided to go way left onto the grass. I've been on the grass twice that lap.
It's not enough on the brake.
Oh. The car just kicked the wrong way, and I forgot that this car kicks like fucking bucks like a horse left or right if you go on the wrong. Oh, like that. Oh no. I've damaged the poor Mustang beyond redemption.
Looks like your car is towed. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold the reset button, and we'll come and get you.
So much for my lovely Mustang, Snowy River. Oh, wow. I can't believe how hard I hit the wall. Ooh. We might need a new car on that one. Everyone is definitely driving the... I've seen every car out here, I think, is the Falcon. Alright, cold tyres.
Car stopped on the right. and go left.
Excuse me, Mr. Supercheap, you can't park there. At least I very generously put it into the wall. He just decided to...
Car stopped on the right.
Hey, James.
I've totally forgotten how to drive a V8.
Yeah.
What's that?
Yeah.
I just feel like I'm so slow. Which I think I am when I look at the lap time, but it just feels like I've fucking got no speed.
You got a slow car on the right.
Shot it again. Just doesn't stop once you start hitting that inside.
Yeah, you at turn two, there's the harsh left.
That was your fastest lap of the session. Go left.
I'm going around that turn in first gear. Just fuck that corner up. There's a lot of first gear corners for Willow in this car. Who's that old matey behind me?
You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
Oh, no wonder he's a dude doing 1 minute fours fucking right on my hammer.
Left side, clear.
That's a bit nice if you go right out there. Thanks, mate. Thanks for showing me that line. Now he's taken off like this tomorrow. I was trying to chase him. Oh, James. Oh, that's flouted to the same fucking piece of wall. How have I ended up on low oil pressure? I think that's broken.
You've got some damage. Let's get that fixed.
Not going to lie, I think that's broken, Peter. Low oil pressure. I went headfirst into the fucking wall again. Same wall. Oh, yeah, she's buckled this time. All right, I think I've had enough of this car now. What time is it? 5:30. I don't want to get stuck in a race with it.
Okay, you're feeding him around.
Yeah. It was all right, but we haven't driven one for so fucking long. I don't want to get stuck in a race with it either, to be honest. Just my luck. Oh, there was 10 people. Imagine us trying to do... How many laps are there on that one? There was... There's got to be 43 laps, Peter. Imagine how long that would take us. Imagine the incident points we get on that, trying to do 43 laps. I don't even have rookies on mine. I unclick rookies, race. I literally go with A, B, C, D. That's all I have in my filter. You've got the supercars at Oran Park. There's four people involved in that race now. Four big ones. Virginia. Which is Virginia Raceway? In the rain. In the Ferrari. There's only two. Everyone's doing the GR86. There's only one in it, though. You can have a practice if you want. It's only 9 minutes, though. Where's it at? Which is Virginia?
Virginia.
Tonight. Do we have a quick practice? We've got 9 minutes. Join that one. Register. We'll probably know after two laps if we like it.
Yeah, that's right.
It's a C-class race. I've got... It's an hour. Hurry up, I've got 8 minutes for, so that starts at 45, all right. That'll give me a little bit of time to go do a few corners and go. Oh, we did this the other day. This is the one with my big tyre wall. But the big difference is, how does this car drive? Because I can't really remember if it's good or bad. The other one was stupid fast. This one, though, could be, we'll find out the first few bends if it's tarlappy, because then we'll go, oh, dear. If that makes sense, because that's where, this one, because of some of the quickness of these corners, you don't want a tailhappy car, because that one the other day was so fast, I can't tell you how many times. Oh, it's dark. Is that going to be rain? Oh, no. Yep.
Is 13,100 now.
Wow. Well, this is an open wheeler. I've driven it. Oh, this is the one that's got the miniature aerial hanging on the front.
Yep.
It's going to be the same.
You're already out, are you?
Yep. It's going to be the same, though, which gear, which corner. I think that's going to be first gear, will I? There's a lot of green, but I'll tell you what. A lot of green corners that I'm not really full tilt on yet. Six gear, this is motoring on the back quick section.
Section that you don't pass on because it was too tight. That big car, that bloke passed me. I was like, cranky.
Yeah. The double apex is a bit slower in this car. It doesn't go around the corner as nice as that other thing. It's a rev out 7,000 RPM.
Oh, shit. Bloke just flew past me up the inside of me. I didn't even see him coming in. I didn't even see him on my relative. He just passed me. He is flying number four. Oh, he's fourth fastest.
I'm just working on trying to finish a lap. Alright, there we go. So we've driven around. So if we're above 158 or something, old matey is coming last. We'll feel confident, Peter.
Just onto the grass.
Turn one's still a bitch. Oops, that's a bit far. We can probably do it. We'll get faster during the race. I won't be too fast to start with because it's like... I do have a lap time of 1:53. That's awesome, bro. That's so slow that it's not... Have you?
Yep.
And they're doing 140s. The leader. Everyone is well, except for you or me and the other bloke, everyone else is under 148. I feel like I'm going fast, but obviously, looking at the... We're not. Well, Willow's not anyway.
Yeah, neither am I. I'm yet to complete a lap for a time.
New fastest lap for you.
All right, there we go. 146. I'm still a long way off. Still struggling to get it around that corner where that tire well is. Probably just carrying too much speed going, oh look, we could stop real late to get round there. I don't even know where the relative is on this, whether I'm going faster or slower on this lap. There's nothing on the steering wheel.
You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
Alright, 145. Geez, the tyres are starting to go shabby already. I think that's sort of the money without being ludicrously out of control.
Just set your fastest lap of the session.
Oh, we're too late now, Peter. We are racing. Is it going to throw me before I finish this lap? Still 4.5 or 4 seconds off. That's massive. I don't know if I was green. I was going all right, but. Yeah, cut me out as I was coming onto the last, I went through that last chicane left and then right, and was just coming out of that onto the straight. I wonder how many, if they'll squeeze us all into one race, that'll be odd. I think there was 26. I think this is another track, to be honest, that is, show me where you pass, people. Peter is,
oh my God, that's 24.
Holy shit, Batman.
And I'm 19th and Willow's
11th. Oh my God. I don't think I want to start in the race. 11th out of 24, right? And 140 a lap. Oh God. It's fixed setup too, so you can't change.
Oh, it's Brett
anything.
By the Elder.
Who's Brett Elder?
Yep, the one and only.
Is that good, bad, or indifferent, Peter? Does that mean that he's a gun? What car is he, number one? He's at 3,500. Car number two is Eric. Let's see, 3,200. Well, we might. 15 laps, that's 30 minutes. Peter, you better go to the toilet. Better go to the gents and...
What was the name of that guy that came around with the Mazda? What was his name? And
Who?
What was the name of the guy that came around with the Mazda? Do you remember him? I didn't introduce him.
Was it Glenn?
Glenn, that's it.
Is that his name? Glenn?
Yeah.
What was his name? Glenn Archer? No. Glenn something. Have a look at his YouTube video. Glenn something, wasn't it? Oh, what does he want? He's selling a two-post hoist. Two.
It is a two-post hoist, and he wants one.
Oh, okay.
Just trying to do a favor.
Facebook. Mazda kind of guy. What do they call it? Miata. Miata. Don't know if he sent it to you as a text message or whatever.
Yeah.
I'm just clicking ready to race. I'm not qualifying. And I'll start on the grid if I end up dropping into the last four or five. Do you know what I mean? There you go then.
So get back to Facebook. Glenn Douglas there.
Oh, yeah. Not needed anymore. Where?
It's a Mona, though. They're the good ones. And it's floor. It's got the floor hump, which he needs. He needs the floor hump one.
We all need a floor hump, Peter.
No, you don't like floor hump when it comes to voice.
Alright, let's go, lads. You can get into your qualifying, because then if I start at the back of the grid, because I'm supposed to be 11th of 24. I don't mind starting if I'm in the last 5 or 6, but I don't really want to be where I am, middle of the pack. Whereas, what are you? You're 19th.
It's going to be a long way to the front.
That's all right. I've gone to 19th already, Peter. I've gone to 20th. This is awesome. This is what we want, Peter. You've gone to 23rd, and I reckon they've only done their first laps. They're going to get quicker. That's good. That's really good, because that'll put us to...
They jump in front of you anyway.
Oh, no, they're in front of me anyway. They're already in front.
Number one and number five.
They're in front of me.
Yeah, and me.
Yeah.
They will be.
Yeah, they'll go up, they'll push the others down, so that should take us to 22 and 24. That'd be good. What are they doing? So look at that. Three of them doing 140. What did I do? 144. So right now, I would be 15th if I qualified. Make that... I'd be 16th now. This is going to be a lot of incidents, because there's no way these people are going to give way. And they're all a beastic difference. I've gone to 21st, you've gone to 23rd. So we just need old Rodney. Or Lou.
Rodney's in front of me anyway.
Lou has no incidents. I don't think he's done anything. He hasn't pressed the button. Neither's Rodney. Oh, he's had 9 incidents, Peter. Stay away with Rodney. He's out there doing a lap and he's already got 9. Who? Lou. He's done nothing, though. I'm guessing he's just sitting there. He's forgotten to hit ready to race. They're all so quick. So right now I did a 1.446, so that would, yeah, I would literally be 16th if I had a qualified and done a fast lap.
15 laps and they're 5 seconds a lap faster than me. At my best.
There's going to be carnage for sure. 24 cars on this skinny track. There's going to be people on the grass everywhere. Like bumping, you know what I mean? Like, oh, and you know. Oh, mate, he tried to undercut you and literally put you into the grass.
Yeah, sorry.
And then it's so funny because when you listen to a lot of them, they all go, oh, well, the GTP cars will go around you. Well, they tend to go through you half the time. Rodney's got worse. He's up to 12 incidents. Does he have a lap time? No, he doesn't. I'll let you. Hopefully Rodney's next to me.
What's about everybody dies first corner on cold tires in this track?
That's a great answer. I like that. And not just, he actually said dies, right? Like.
Why you gotta see that, man?
Oh, that wasn't even English, bro. I'm gritting, Peter. Oh, I have gritted. I am literally. I think that's you behind me.
The estimated strength of field is 1,782.
Pretty sure that.
Field today, look for opportunities.
Look for opportunities? Will I be happy to finish?
5 cars left to grid.
Pick my battles.
Pick your battles. You know what I'm going to say, Peter?
The sound of them engines, boys.
You just sit there and redline it. Imagine if it just blew up.
Yeah.
Car flashing in front of me. The car diagonally behind you is... That's old matey, isn't it? Who's not there.
Yeah, diagonally behind you. And then
yes. Gone. Was that... What's his name? Was that... Old yeah. 12 incidents? Rodney? Rodney. Where's you? You was the other one, Rodney and you.
Yeah.
Is this just a red light or is this a rolling start?
No, good luck, everyone.
Standing start.
Which is good because they can all.
Good luck, guys.
They're a long way around the corner.
Still waiting on 2 cars to grid.
I reckon it's.
That's stiff.
Yeah, that's good, mate. That was really good English. Someone else has disappeared on the.
I'm coming for you in the first corner.
Yeah, right. Well, I'll go to the left and you keep driving straight ahead and we'll see where you end up. Car in the front left there, diagonal, two up.
There's a diagonally.
Two up.
Lou is behind me.
Oh, is there?
Lou just jumped in and behind me.
Green flag, green flag.
Cold tyres, Peter. I'm braking. Oh, someone just bounced off someone else.
Ahead.
Slow down. It's a car facing backwards. He's trying to pull on. No, he wasn't. He tried to pull onto the track though. I don't know, my tyres are cold. You can even feel them. It's a bit slippery still, Peter.
Yeah,
those tyres are still a little bit loose.
I let that bloke go. Too fast for me.
Get my tyres. I can still feel a cold. Who's that? You?
No, there's a fella behind me that I let him go.
I had to brake because old matey in front of me had a massive moment.
Still there.
And now I'd use like right next to me. And I'm going to back out so that you can.
Clear on the left.
The dude in front of this dude is all over the shop. Hey, old Matt Shepherd, you got your place back.
Yeah.
He must have wheel damage or something, does he? Yellow flag. Spot. He's on the wrong side of the road, to the right. Oh, did he come out?
Yep.
Oh. Well, that's right. He's car number.
He's on the gas too.
That's right. He's car 21. So he's not going to be super, super, super fast.
No.
If that makes sense. Dude in front of me went so wide around that second. He was so wide off the track on the ripple strips on the far left back there. And now I'm like right up behind him and I don't really want to.
You got a slow car on the left.
Now he's slowing me down. Bro, this dude doesn't look where he's going. He just follows the green line.
Yep.
Car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left.
Fuck. The last four corners, car all he did was...
You think you can get him, Brett?
Clear.
He's wild, that dude. I don't know if it was Jake or Jason, he was wild driving. Like, terrible. 1.2, 1.2, these are fucking next to each other.
The car in P2 just set the fastest lap, 40.013. That was your fastest lap of the session.
Too far behind me is pretty quick. Like Jake Densley, even though his car like 21, he's quick.
Yeah, he went past me.
Yeah, he's just been catching me again and again and again.
Let me go, please. Thank
you. Who was that saying? Oh, that's the...
He must have got up beside...
That was your fastest lap of the session.
...in the corner. Let me go, please. Which makes sense if you... You know, some people just don't back out.
Hi. I backed out before because old matey stuffed me up and then you come flying and I just went... Yeah, you can have that, you know what I mean? Like, and now old Jake is like right on my ass. Doesn't help, old car in front of me is jumping up in the air. Down to 0.5 in front and 0.7 behind.
10 to go, this time by.
I don't know where you're supposed to overtake here.
right side. Keep to the left. The leader is running. 40.33. Still there. Clear on the right.
Backed off and you can and let him go. I prefer not to take damage. Maybe he can take out old mate in front that was holding me up. Many people have crashed, like I thought they would have. Oh, bro, what are you doing? Oh, bro, why would you swivel like that? Now my car's trashed, rolled 8 times. Bro.
You've got some damage, let's get that fixed.
Why would you do that?
Jesus, dude.
What the fuck were you thinking, bro?
We can't fix the damage, I'm afraid it's over.
Bro, I think I broke every panel, wheel, everything. Why did you dodge and move out of the way, you muppet? Oh, that's my race done. That's gonna hurt. Towing 2 minutes. Good on you, bro. Really? Like, really? No front clip and no nothing. That's pretty ordinary. Who's winning? Wayne must have got past him, did he? Oh, Johan, is he behind you? Where are you placed, Peter? DNF. That's shocking.
Oh, Spana went off the track, you fucking useless guy.
the wheel out in the grass. Just watch that. Well, at least you stayed on. That was nice on them. Oh, Johan, he's getting lapped. He just pulled over. You're not catching up to the same bloke, are you, Peter?
Yeah.
Just watching other. I'm watching you. Well, I'm watching him. Come on, mate, you can too much damage. Just put a wheel on it, bro. I can drive it. Seriously, mate. Oh, locked up a wheel there. I just watched Peter. Old Tom and Jerry. It's at 13 laps, 2 to go. that, mate? The white flag?
You've got two laps to go.
I think, or was it two to go? Two to go. I thought it was 15 laps.
Tires have fucking gone off now.
Cactus?
Cactus.
Cactus.
Thanks for stopping, mate.
Thanks for stopping. I don't know who that was. Thanks for stopping. Who stops?
Got past him.
Here's the one that just followed the green line that I was overtaking, the pink and green one at the start that was like, yeah, what an
white
idiot.
Flag, stay smooth.
Yeah, you can finish that race. Go. Willow's quitting because my car's toast. Park. Get rid of that. That'll cost me a lot, that license. What a dick. I should get some more water.
About to get lapped.
On the last lap?
No, 2 seconds to go. He will be last lap, I reckon.
What was my clock? Have a power outage or something.
Lap.
Well, sorry, you got 5 minutes, mate. Back of the tank.
One point five seconds behind me. I'm not letting him pass, because if he passes me, I'm a lap down. checkered flag, checkered flag. Didn't get lapped. Happy about that. Schedule some testing. I thought I did all right.
Yeah, I'm in. I mean, I'm just going to the gents, because this is another 20 minutes.
Yes.
Well, probably 6.5. 19, 20, 25 minutes. Oh, I can't believe that. That's how easily. Dude, probably two or three in front. I was catching him, and then I let the other guy go past, the one that you let pass, it was fast. I let him go past, and then I caught up to old matey, and then I got him as we come onto the home straight down and around, and then he was on the green, and then I started to go right, and then he went right as well, and I touched the back of him, and then that was it. Car, like, almost flipped and rolled and onto the grass, and then I think he's the one that went, oh, what the... I was like, bro, you shouldn't have followed the line. You should have just kept to your left or the right. I better do a couple of corners, I suppose, shouldn't I? This car's totally different. This is more of, what do you say, slipperier, this one.
Slipperier.
Like, as in you can slide, drift this around corners.
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
Yep. Oh, I think we've had, I don't know, 48 or 49 people so far.
Right, okay. That's good.
Oh, come on, get around. Yeah, this is a different car again. Wait. Go. I don't even look. It'd probably cost me like fucking 80, 70 or 80.
Willow, Scott Wilson, minus 82.
Fuck yeah.
Minus 33.
That's how hard it is now when I get to mine. Like, you know, when I was lower levels, I could get 60 and 70 in a race. Now, if you get 30 or 40, it's like you've had a good race. Probably up to 42.
Yep.
So it's going to be two races of 21, and Willow's going to be in the top one. Stuffed up that corner big time. I went way too fast. I just thought I'd be stupid. Probably a little bit more drag with that last car, though.
I can hear the... It's got a blow-off valve like you've got now.
Do you need turbo cars for that, Peter?
I know. It's got the same sound as your car.
Well, there we go. What's your clock say? 4:21.
22. Yeah.
20. 20 19. 18. 17. 16. Oh, baby.
Same race, Willow.
It's only out by 1 second. Let's go race and we'll do it. I've done a few corners. That's good.
I don't know what to buy Peaky for lending me the money. And he's hard to buy for. Fuck me.
Because he's got everything that he really wants or uses.
Oh, anything he wants, yeah. So then Joanne just suggested just take him out for dinner one night.
And find him some kind of fucking Volkswagen memorabilia or something. something to hang on the wall.
Or something, you know, like a gift card.
Yeah.
But I don't know, he's funny like that, isn't he? I mean, he'll sticky tape his own car.
Well, it was like when he rocked up, he said to you the other day, I'm working on my car, this, that, the other, and he rocks up, he's fucking missing half the front. I'm like, why'd you take the grill apart? Like, you and I only take things apart when they're broken, right?
Yeah.
It's running. I don't think you're in my race, Peter. You know why? Because I am 21st of 23.
Oh, definitely not then.
Oh, I've got that Jeremy Frid. He's a gun. Yep.
Oh, yeah.
One, two. Yeah, see, I've got three Div 1s.
I've only got one Div 8, though. I've got one Div 10.
Three 1s. One, two, three, four, five, six 2s. Seven 2s. Eight 2s. Wow, I'm getting all the guns here. Oh, there's that Michael Piccanini. We've raced against him before. I've raced against that Jeremy Frid in numerous cars now. He's a gun, though. He's like a Div 2. Got elapsed time, 2 minutes. I might actually start on the grid, Peter. Do you know why?
Because okay,
I am literally 21 of 23. So I'm literally starting second last, third last. Next two. A level 5 and a 6. I reckon we've raced against him too. John Mifsod the second.
Yeah.
He's an Aussie. I reckon we've raced against him too.
Hey, I had a phone call today from the guy that I bought my 68 from.
John? Tony?
Yeah.
John.
And he rang me and then he had to hang up because old mate turned up, the one that wanted to buy my car.
The gold one.
Yeah.
What's his name? G? No? Goldie? No? Something?
No, Goldie was the guy that came and looked at it. John Geist and...
Geisty? Claggy. Yep.
Claggy.
Yeah, okay, so yeah, shut up. I'll jump on.
And he hung up quickly and said, oh, yeah, we'll sort it out. And he hung up on me.
So you knew it was like, oh, okay, yeah.
I gotta go. Yep, all right, we'll sort it out. And he hung up on me.
You thought, oh, he'll ring back.
Yeah, he rang me back half an hour later. He rang me back when I said to you, I'm going for a shower.
Yep.
And he rang me then, and I was talking to him for a bit. And I said, oh, how's Claggy going? And so, I haven't heard from him. He goes, oh, you won't. I said, why not? He goes, because you had the deal done, he said. And then Geisty goes, come on, Claggy. Fucking 30 grand, that would have been a fucking bargain of a lifetime. He woke up to you. He woke up to his mate probably told him, fucking if you're going to sell it for 30 grand, I'll buy it.
Yep.
And then...
Did he tell him how much he got for it or not? He didn't.
I don't think so. I don't think he knows. I don't know if he
knows. Yeah.
Might know. I'll ring Geisty tomorrow to ask that question because I don't know if Claggy knows.
Then you should just say I got 50 just for the fun of it.
Yeah.
Just so he feels really bad.
60.
No, it just goes up every year. It's 50 this year. Next year it's 60. So what was he ringing about yours for? See if you were still going to sell it.
He just rang me to see how things went.
Oh, okay. Yep.
Oh, I just seen a bloke crash in the carousel.
Nice.
Yeah, he just rang up to see how's it going and has it moved on yet. Because he knew, he knows. He booked onto the guy who bought it.
Yeah. Oh, so he knew that you'd sold it to him as well, that bloke.
Yes, he knew that. So no one else does because I've actually kept it.
Secret.
Well, yeah.
Yep, that's right.
And I said to the guy too that I bought it, I said, that bought it, I said, I'm not going to say anything about selling the car.
Yeah. Just move on.
Yep. And he goes, yeah, right. And he goes, I'm going to put some posts up, he said, at a later date, and they'll be, you know. He was just so happy that he found the car.
Yep.
And that is the original sold in Adelaide car.
That's right.
A 2 litre and a 5-speed. He goes, I've bought it home. He was telling mates. He goes, I've bought it home, boys. He goes, he wanted a lot less to start with, but then he, because he must have seen the ad for sale somewhere.
Yeah, okay. So, old matey, did he get the car? Did you hear from him again or not?
Haven't heard from him yet. Haven't heard from him yet. Should get it today or tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Yep. Because when did it go? Last Friday.
Yeah. I left on just Friday gone, yeah.
Yeah.
And I asked, because he asked me for a photo of the car going on the truck.
Yeah, yeah.
But I couldn't give him the car on the truck. So because the car was parked out the back, but the bloke said, the car's out the back, man. Like, I just dropped it there. I got it delivered there, tilt tray.
Yeah.
He said, it's going on the truck there. And there, the box is on that truck. He said, you can take a photo of the truck. And I just sent back to the guy, because he wanted that in an email.
Yeah, right.
A photo of a truck. And I just said, I can't get on the truck because I'm not waiting around for it. He goes, you're going to have to bear with me. He goes, no, it's all right, mate. It's all right. He said, I know it's there. Because, I told him, I said it's there. So anyway, it's gone. And he's going to sell one of his, like he's got now, got three of them.
Yep.
Oh. One to go, next time by. Line up on the right side.
On the grid.
The road is closed.
Yeah, 33, 32 to go.
The estimated strength of field is...
Strength of field, 2,252. And I've literally... I've literally got one car behind me and one to my left. So I am 21, 22, 23.
Five cars left to grid.
It's a lot on the grid though, not going to lie. On the left hand side I can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, like maybe 10. 10 on the left. Where are you starting? Yeah, 14 out of what? 24?
23? Yeah. Yep. And there's only two of us in the pits. Three now.
We're rolling out. I'm putting it in first gear.
Catch up, 12 car.
Can't see shit in traffic car. With the Oh, bro, you just ran. Yep, my car's wrecked.
Wheel damage.
Wrecked.
You idiot.
Tell him.
My car is wrecked.
You guys already made contact.
Yeah, some dude ran straight up my ass. My steering wheel's facing left, and I got 4 points. Jesus Christ.
He didn't even take you out to dinner first.
Nah. And my car is rooted, and we haven't even made it to
get
the
get ready,
pits.
Going green.
What a muppet.
I'm lucky.
Did you feed it?
Did it give you a reach around?
Oh, bro. My steering wheel is...
The pace car is in.
I can't even drive it. I literally have to go into the pits.
Green, green, green.
What a fuck knuckle. Absolute nufty.
Amazing. First corner. Jeremy, you are a hero.
Oh.
Your car has too much damage. We've got to fix it. Pit box in 3, 2, 1. There's an incident behind, right here. We can only repair some of the damage.
What a...
You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Guess
unreal,
what?
Guys. It's a 2300 I rating split. You guys crashed the first turn.
Yep.
Number one and two. Come on.
Oh, this race is
fucked. Yeah, none of these guys are any good, seriously.
You know what I've got? 6 minute required repairs.
Jesus.
With an optional of 2 minutes. Oh, you're fucking useless. What a...
Guys, keep it clean
just
and lap one.
Not want to start, doesn't it?
Bro, I started, there was one guy behind me. That's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's a bit late for that. There's too many heroes in here.
One car behind me, and he came flying up the arse. What a dick.
Heroes and zero talent.
Yep. Absolutely.
Just, keep calm.
I didn't even get out of the faster finish line.
I'm out of here. I'm going to try to race Laguna. If that's any safer. I'll just take the safety hit.
Bye, Tristan.
What a fuck. And he's still sitting in the pits. What's the bet his car gets fixed and drives off?
Oh, come on.
Oh, Jeremy Fried manually disconnected. Wow, Nico Sando, Michael Piccinini. Jeez, that's the top second, third, and fourth cars. Quit. Jesus. I must have had a bad accident. I don't think I've ever had that, Peter. I didn't even get to the start line. My car's trashed. Oh my god. I thought I was safe starting 21st on the grid. Obviously not. Wow. How are you travelling, mate? Where are you up to? You must be halfway round.
That's it.
You must be half a lap.
Yeah, carousel.
Oh, yep, nice. Any yellow flags?
Yeah, plenty.
Plenty?
I'm just driving through a minefield of cars.
Yeah,
on the side of the road, just crashed.
Yep.
I reckon the car in front of me's got damage because I'm gaining on him
rapidly. Quickly. Yep. One, two, three. There's four in the pits and me. Make that five in the pits. Where are they? They're getting close to carousel now. To be 2-4 minutes. Well, at least I should have a clean run because they will be halfway onto their next lap when I actually get out of the pits. So I shouldn't have any traffic, Peter. How's that?
No traffic.
But I tell you what, if Marcus behind me drives out and I fucking see him, I could easily fucking wipe him out. Because he's in the pits behind me. That's good, mate. Slow car on the left. Keep going. My luck, old matey will literally just drive straight out of the pits in front of me. say 3 minutes, and the first car is 3 minutes to go, and the leader is 3, 2, 1.
You've got 2 laps to go.
And I've been lapped. Well, he's got a good lead. 7 seconds, 8 seconds in front. Oh, you wanker. And he drives out of the pits and I've still got 2 minutes to go. What a dick of a game this is. Ah, you shit game. Dude that ran up my ass drives off. I've fucking still got 2 minutes. Oh my god.
Like you can pass there, dickhead. Don't show it then, twit.
Another car takes off out of the pits. Oh, thanks, mate. Wicked. Let's hope the car's fixed. 45 seconds.
Repairs are almost finished up.
Thanks, the repairs are finished, man. I haven't made it past the checkered start line yet. This is now the longest 15 seconds of my life. Take.
We're done. Get going.
Thanks. I've got a fucking new car after 8 minutes 50. Oh, it still doesn't steer perfect. Oh, are you serious? I don't have full speed and it's still, steering wheel is still left. Oh, this is rubbish.
have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Shouldn't be using as much fuel because I'm top speeding here at 210. I'm 20 fucking 5 kilometres on the back straight and it's like slowing down to like about to get to like 200 on the bend. Wow. And the steering wheel's not even straight. Ugh. I can basically driving on the rev limiter in fourth gear because it doesn't really get into fifth. Fucking shitbox now. 229. That's it. Fuckers, you won't go any faster. Fucking shitbox. Where's that dude? Is he even fucking still racing? Yeah, of course his car's fucking fixed. Fuck me. Fuck. Just fucking annoys me. I'm like literally 30k's down as well.
White flag this time.
White flag, thanks. I've done one fucking lap with a damaged car. Thanks, pit crew. Thanks for your encouragement. You fucking peckheads.
Jesus. It's usually me that's in this spot.
Look, I don't mind when it's... Oh, God, I just can't believe I got absolutely fucking drilled.
Wiped out before the start line.
I literally just ended up driving straight into the pits. And then, like I said, he got out of the pits 2 minutes in front of me. And I've still got a damaged car. And I waited the whole... I even did the optional repairs. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And it's still like 20, 30Ks slower. And the steering wheel's not straight. Still. Showing that I'm in 18th spot, that's any consolation. Oh, that's all right. What did you, what were you supposed to start in? 11th?
14th.
14th, so yeah, that's good. Got cars near you?
Yeah, I got two cars in front that are fighting for the same piece of real estate, and hopefully they take each other out, but they're not going to, I don't think. The guy that's been in front the whole, he's fended off his attacks, the other fella's attacks. The other fella lost 2 seconds there for a little bit, but he's back onto him again now, and I'm onto the both of them.
He just can't get past him. He could get close enough to him, just can't get...
Yeah. Yeah.
This car's a bit like that, though.
I got 7 points, though.
I reckon I've got at least 4, 5. Not even mine.
I'm going to review that first corner that that guy passed me, or tried to pass me. Fucking gave it to him.
To be true, that was a horrible start.
Tried to pass me on that the little S as you just come out of the pits down the bottom, and then you go down that big hill,
yep,
and back up the hill again. The first little S there, he tried to pass me around the inside, around the outside, which turns to the inside.
Wow.
And then,
which is a no-go zone.
I wiped his nose off, and he goes, I said, what are you trying to do fucking pass me there? He goes, I was just showing my nose. I said, well, fucking don't show it.
You're fucking idiot.
Oh, I finished 7th. Can I get back and have a look at this fucking muppet? Finlay Harrison. His car's fucked as well.
Did he keep driving, or was he game over?
His car was fucked as he was coming up to me.
Yeah, right. So I'll just make it worse, then Peter chops the nose off it.
Did I chop the nose off him? And then he went ringers later on somewhere as well, chasing me. Let's see where he goes, ringers. It would have banged his wheels out for sure. He fuck, I'm gone. I can't even see it when I'm in his car now. Back up to me again. He's heaps quicker than me.
I just want to report the guy for just being an absolute fucking idiot.
Yeah.
But that's probably not offendable, is it? Because you're just a fucking idiot. You don't know how to drive.
Can't stop stupidity. And he quit too, that Finlay Harrison.
Oh, the one that I did is finished the race in front of me. Mine has. Like, what a fucking so the dude that came second in my race did a 6:12. He finished second.
All right, there's the checkered flag. Bring it back to the pits, we're going.
I finished 15th.
Right. You're over the line now, are you?
Yep.
This Finlay fella, he was catching me. Catching, but I was also catching the two in front of me, which slowed me up a bit. I pulled away from him on the rear straight.
No, so I lost my wing.
Oh, yeah. That'll make it slippery.
Oh, bro, you can't even watch it. Because it was before the race.
Yeah. Shit.
Because I'm trying to watch it, right? No, it doesn't start. Bro, all it does is shows me driving in with no rear wing.
Yeah.
And he's got a buckled right wheel. Oh, and there's two cars spun at that first turn. That looks funny when you watch that. Yeah, his front left is bent. And I lost my whole rear wing. And then I waited 8.5 minutes and then the car didn't drive straight. And he finished in 13th, bro. Like, literally finished 2 spots above me. What a fucking joke.
What a fucking joke. Yeah.
Minus 82. That's fucking shit. The only saviour of grace is I went -1. What's the iRating for that race? Yeah, because I was ranked 21st and I still finished 15th.
Yeah, okay.
So I had 4 incident points. And he had 4 incident points.
Yeah.
But he literally, my car was fucked and, yep. Oh, the dude that literally must have been one of the favourites, he lost... He was at 3,500. He lost 104. He crashed on the first lap. He must have got wiped out. Ouch. Who won? Oh, the guy that won my race is on 6,395, and the guy that came second's on 5,100.
Yeah, no wonder they win. How do we get that high?
Right, yeah, well, I don't think you can do it in rookie races. You have to... You have to win races like that.
Well, no. This is where... See, every time I go into that other Formula 1 car, like Formula-style Formula 1 car, it's all Div 1s.
Bro, I just get them anyway now because of my license. Oh, sorry, because of my... Div I am. Because yeah. I'm like a Div, what, 4? Four and four, I think. And so basically it just means that I get all the 2s and 3s. But anyway, I think I'm going to call it at that because I've got the shits with it now. You could watch that replay, mate, if you want. What a fucking idiot. We weren't even going down the hill yet, I think. I'll have to rewatch it. I was just sort of accelerating, then I broke, and then I was starting to accelerate. And if you watch him, he's coming into me. He must be doing 120k an hour. Like he was, like he didn't just tap, right?
Drilled you.
Absolutely drilled me. So anyway, all right,
mate.
I will jump off, and I will chat to you laters.
Yeah.
Cool. All right, mate. Have a good one. Thanks, buddy. See you, pal. All right, people, we're out calling it because that was rubbish.